was taking our van and bringing it to Paige. The rest of you are waiting in the alley, taking anyone who shows up on a wild goose chase in the other van. Backup's incoming. Lead the crew away from the van with their equipment in it. Take him out to Vespucci. There's an alley the Vagos use. If he towards the van there, they might think it's a gang thing. then I'll come back with a POA. So, you're gonna run what's known in the biz as a hijacking because you're hijacking the Meriwether convoy. The bridge is a nice, tidy place to get it done. Not many places they can go, but plenty of options for you. You can station people at vantage points, block the road, and wait for them to roll into the trap. You can try to take out all the drivers at once. You can concentrate really hard and try to make the truck levitate with your minds. This is San Andreas, after all. Do whatever you think will work, but get the truck and don't let anyone follow it. You're bringing it to Paige and Grape Seed so she can dig out the thermal charges. Oh yeah, and that reminds me. Try not to blow them up. Do not damage that truck at all, okay? I'll be in touch when there's a target about a click out from the bridge. Roll out some fly paper, start thinking some nasty thoughts, and do whatever you're gonna do.